Let's wait and see how long it takes 6 liters of wine to freeze.
That's good, Amy Winehouse.